I don't know where she gets it from. Her mother was nearly so picky. Ooh, Jafàr, my most trusted advisor. I am in desperate need of your wisdom.
My life is but to serve you, my lord.
It's this suitor business. Jasmine refuses to choose a husband. I'm at my wit's end.
Ah, wit's end!
Have a cracker, pretty Polly. Pretty Polly.
Your majesty certainly has a way with dumb animals. Now then, perhaps I can divine a solution to this thorny problem.
If anyone can help, it's you.
But it would require the use of a mystic blue diamond.
Oh, my ring? But it's been in the family for years.
It is necessary to find the princess a suitor. Don't worry. Everything will be fine.
Everything will be fine.
The diamond?
Here, Jafàr. Whatever you need will be fine.
You are most gracious, my liege. Now, run along and play with your little toys.
Yeah. That will be pretty good.
I can't take it anymore! If I gotta choke down on one more of those moldy, disgusting crackers! Bam! Whack!
Calm yourself, Iago.
Another framer on the head.
Soon I will be Sultan, not that addle-pated twit.
And then I stomp the crackers down his throat.
Rajah, but I can't stay here and have my life lived for me.